Hello, this is Dr. Cui. In this video, I'd like to talk about the YOJ year for graduation. Well, some people translated into the year of gap, actually, based on the application requirement published on the program's website. The program defined the YOJ as a year of graduation, so which means they will calculate it from the time based on your registration for exam from ECFMG. So if they accept your higher degree as a final medical degree, so then you should have no YOG. Well, if they only accept your bachelor degree, so you definitely have a YOG if you applied after getting the master or doctor degree in their system. So the problem here is the YOG doesn't mean you have gap, but the problem is that every program has a filter. They will screen those people who has a higher YOG based on their application requirement. More YOG means lower chance to pass their filter. But there are some strategies here. So if you are in the 7 year or 8 years program in your med school, like a bachelor plus master degree or a bachelor, master and a doctor degree program, I would suggest you try to match with your bachelor degree. If the ECMG won't accept your cannot accept your master or doctor degree as your final diploma, medical diploma. And if you cannot match, still you can continue the higher degree education in your home country. And another strategy is to postpone graduation if you cannot get enough USC or LOR because of some reasons. But you have to give them a good reason for it, because everything will be recorded on your file. So you have to know, you have to give them a reason to explain why you will do that. So the key thing is, if you graduate within 5 years, you should be treated as a young graduate. So you don't need to worry too much about that. Most programs will treat you as a young graduate. So you should have no problem. But still, there are some of programs request your YOG lower than 2 to 3 years. But I would say that only a small number of group will do that. So basically, I don't think it's a problem if your YOG is lower than 5 years. So hope it's helpful. Good luck.